This concluding session, and I invite Mr. R.Y. Deshpande, Director Legal and Admin, C-DAC Pune, to kindly propose the vote of thanks.
Distinguished dignitaries on the dais, off the dais. It's a pleasant task assigned to me to propose a vote of thanks. At the outset, I would like to thank our Honorable Secretary, Maiti, Mr. Ajay Sahani, for gracing this event by spending almost 2 hours in the morning. That itself shows the importance which he gave to this event. Thanks to Mr. Raymond Luz, Vice President EPO, for coming all the way from Germany, not once, fifth year in succession. So thanks to him for all his efforts and support. Thanks are also due to Mr. Rajiv Agarwal, Joint Secretary DIPP, under whose leadership IPO has made tremendous progress in short span of time, as we have seen yesterday morning and we have heard him. Thanks are also due to Dr. Devashish Datta, Group Coordinator, Electronics and IT, and DG C-DAC, who has been extremely busy and who has been always very supportive of all IPR initiatives for last several years. And he is the one who is superannuating on 31st December, but has not been able to take leave, nor is LTC, nothing. So such a dedication even till the last month of his career. So thanks to him. Thanks to Mr. K.R. Sanju, CTO Wipro, for giving us the overview of the technologies, emerging technologies as well as technologies which they have been handling at Wipro, and the complexities thereof. Mr. Dr. Darbari also, thanks to him also, who came all the way from Pune to be part of us and for supporting this entire event right from the day of the proposal. Friends, after that we had a technical sessions, and where we have had a galaxy of super specialists and superstars in their own domains coming from the globe, and they have enriched, enlightened, educated us. Mr. Grant Philpott, as you have heard him probably twice or thrice in the entire day, and thanks to Grant for giving his views and expertise, sharing his expertise. Dr. Vishwanath Sheshan from Philips shared what Philips is doing in healthcare, and especially touched the aspects of AAI and the complexities coming in the IPR sharing, IPR ownership, and giving live examples. So many thanks to him. Mr. Ganpati Narayan touched three dimensions of the technology, IP, and whatever Tatas are doing, they're doing for the society. And from that angle, he shared his views. So thanks to Mr. Ganpati for sharing his views. Mr. Daniel Lee talked about services and how IP should take care of services which Continental is offering intercontinentally. So thanks to Daniel from coming all the way from Europe and sharing his expertise. Mr. Lakshmi Kumaran gave a legal perspective of AI and database related technologies, and he has been also a very busy lawyer. So thanks to him for sharing his legal wisdom with us. The next session we had about CRI or CII, and Mr. Praveen Anand, despite his very hectic schedule, made it today to enlighten us right from his introductory remarks. So many thanks are due to him. Mr. George Weber shared EPO perspective about CRI in very lucid language. Thanks, George Weber, from coming all the way from Munich. He was also there at Pune, and the audience there also enjoyed his presentation. Mr. Sushil Satpute, Director DIPP, enlightened us about what DIPP has been doing about reforms in IP regime. Thanks to Mr. Satpute. Mr. Goyal raised several queries and issues from manufacturer's point of view, and that showed his concern about manufacturers, especially paying royalties on ACPs. And Mrs. Teresa gave her perspective from Ericsson. Thanks to both of them for sharing their own knowledge and experiences. Mr. B.P. Singh gave the Indian law perspective from CRI, and he asserted that for the last 20 years the Indian Patent Act is same as has been per se. Thanks, Mr. B.P. Singh, for sharing your expertise here. The last session again touched upon ACP and data protection, data sharing, which are indeed a very vital. Supreme Court is also considering the case about Aadhaar, which is again related to privacy and data protection. So it was very important to know for all of us what experts feel. Professor Hans Godar, the great star and a great expert, most respected expert, Mani was telling me today morning that he must be guru of more than 1,000 IP practitioners. Professor Godar, we are grateful to you for being with us again, if I remember rightly, consecutively for 5 years. Mr. Godar Owens beautifully shared how EPO has been handling standards and patents and what facilities they have made available for the patent seekers or the inventors. Thanks, Mr. Gerard Owens. It has been very enlightening to listen to you. Mr. Malhotra shared about AII and his experiences in Mahindra, what they have been doing. Mr. Malhotra, thanks, because it's a treat to listen to an expert from a Indian MNC, I would call. Thanks to Mr. Paul Jensen, who frankly said that he is not from IPR background and he was a man or man out, but you made a very concrete remarks and very important remarks about your experiences in India and abroad. So thanks to you. Thanks are also due to Mr. Nakul Saxena, who strongly said that software should be excluded absolutely from patentability in India. So, you know, it was very pleasant to see your conviction. Okay? And I was reminded of a person who was talking about copyleft. Okay? Frost movement and open source movement. And the founder of the same, I am Mani? Stallman, correct. And he had been to C-DAC about a decade back, and he also very strongly, I was reminded of him when Nakul was talking. So thanks, Nakul, to you. Friends, the morning we saw the launch of IP platform, Indo-Europe collaboration platform. Mr. M.D. Kulkarni gave the presentation, and so we must thank him for the not only giving the presentation here, but he and his team has made that platform in a record time. Okay, and he has taken care of all the possible technical features and technical standards which are to be complied with, and his team has worked day and night to make it successful launch. So thanks to Mahesh and his team. Today we have seen the flawless execution of this entire event, and which could not have been possible but for the tremendous efforts put by the organizing team, led by again Mahesh, and the entire team worked for several days, yesterday also, till 2:30 in the night. At least they were working, and probably again 4 o'clock they came here to see that arrangements are being made properly. So we must congratulate them, entire team, Parimal, Kishore, Roy, Kundan, Pawan, Pankaj, Aruna, Samta, Shikha, Rakesh, Priya, Anurag. And I also must thank Sapna for wonderful anchoring, Anil. Last but not the least, the two heroes of this entire event and the entire cooperation which they conceptualized in 2013. Okay. These two people have conceived, conceptualized and converted the entire their dreams into a reality for last 5 years, and which has come, if you remember today what Honorable Secretary said, that the cooperation has to go on. So these two people have made such cooperation which will last forever, I am sure, because they have brought it to that stage right from concept. I am sure that when the history of MIT and EPO cooperation will be written, the names of Dr. A.K. Garg and Mr. Nicholas will be written. I wish that there are hundreds of Dr. Gergs, Dr. B.P. Singh, hundreds of Yashwant, Sangeeta in entire government setup. So thanks to all of you once again for making this event. And finally, the audience. Because if audience is there, only the entire exercise is worth of it. So the big hands to entire audience. For being patient right from the 9 o'clock in the morning till now. And now please have a tea and enjoy and go with the golden memories of this event. Thank you.